He's a middle-aged man with IBS. Goes outside to relieve his stress. With his dogs, he's off on an ambler. So hit subscribe to the Rural Rambler.
So this is a little stove I've been using lately. It's from SBP, stands for Speedster Backpacking Products. You can buy it in a set. You tell them what cup you've got. I've got the Alp Kit cup. And they build this windshield, which has got an integrated pot stand inside. You can also buy the little heat shield. And it's an excellent wee set just for boiling water. So the pot sits in there, windshield, and this little wee thing works wonders. So I'll get it fired up and we'll boil some water for our tea. Always have a plan B. So what we'll have is one of these Brew in the Bag coffees. And for a wee snack, these are one of these pocket minis tester sets for Firepot. Chili con carne with rice. I think it takes 180 millilitres of water. So we'll give it a try. Now thankfully it's a bit windy, because otherwise we'd be eaten alive with midges and flies up here. I've been making videos for a while, a couple of months now. I've been trying to get out on my bicycle and lose some weight. Hashtag gut be gone. But I fell off my bike a couple of weeks ago. So the only thing I've actually lost is skin off my arms and legs and the ability to take deep breaths. But we'll get another couple of weeks and we'll get back on the bike again. So we're playing it safe and just coming up for a wander at the top of the hill. So here you go, that little wee stove boils up a cup of water in no time at all. Hey, windy. Leave the coffee to sit and brew for a few minutes. That's one good thing about being outside, you don't mind if you spill on the tables. Now for the coffee, you just take off this little wee cap on the nozzle. It is a big cup. Normally I use one of these little, what's it called, Wildo folder cups, and you get two or three out of the packet. That stays inside the pot, but I took the bigger cup a day. Again, take the little oxygen absorber out. Into the rubbish bag. So here we go, this little mini from Firepot. Chili con carne with rice. Again, if you can see inside it. Just a wee snack. Like I said earlier on, it takes 180 millilitres of water. Bloody windy. So here's the stand and the base, the heat shield. Folds up to next to nothing. Great wee stove and kit. Ooh, that's spicy. Ooh. We'll get another couple of minutes. We'll just finish tidying up first. Oi, get off the table, man. There you go. Chili con carne with the rice. From Firepot. Very nice. Still a few crunchy bits though. Mm-hmm. So that's all the rubbish and the dirty cup and spoon packed up in one of the dog's poop bags. We'll take it down the road and sort it out when we go home. I think we'll cut the scene short here and get home before the rain comes on. So, thanks again for watching, and we'll see you hopefully sooner rather than later. That's if I didn't come off my bike again. We have a final check around just to make sure we're not leaving anything behind. Leave no trace. Come on, Brenna. This way.